Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway. Here's the cross. It's another miracle.
But he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
On towards Messi.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
David Alaba
into the attacking third.
Keeper can only parry it out. Towards Neymar.
New penalty given for Barcelona.
Red card for that challenge, Alan, correct?
Without a doubt. Anything other than that, and we'll be getting in trouble from the superiors.
And he's safe. It.
Thiago. In the next round, but the reputation of the players, and I'm afraid one or two have done their reputation a disservice with the way that goal went in.
Oh, they have done, and the onus now on the strikers up the other end to try and pull things around.
They've been going at it hammer and tongs, no goals in 90 minutes, but now we have the first goal of the game in extra time.
Period of extra. We're going to have 15 intense minutes here. That's all that's left of extra time. Second period underway.
Can he do it? And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
That's the equaliser here in this Continental Cup tie.
Full marks for the character that they showed to come back when they weren't playing particularly well. A goal from Suarez, and look at that. It's hit the stanchion top right. No keeper would get a hand on that.
Thiago, ref for applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich. There's some potential in this move. Neymar saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Now Messi.
Luis Suarez! It's a goal!
Well,
they've gone ahead in this Continental Cup match, and a very well-taken goal too.
Oh, it's a beauty, and I think they're good value for that. A goal from Suarez, and nobody else has had a chance to react. He was the man thinking, he was the man with the ability to place it into that bottom left.
It is the fans that are backing Bayern to the hilt here, and the players must find some sort of inspiration from it, you feel.
Well, if you're a Bayern fan, you'd hope so. It's a wonderful arena to play your football. You can't complain about the atmosphere.
Luis Suarez. Oh, it goes across. Goal kick here. We've got 3 minutes left in the second period of extra time. Neymar. One extra minute. Before the whistle goes. Got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into... It's all over.